Okay, so now I'm going to show you how to set up a cartridge and correctly balance the tone arm. First, we put on the counterweight, and then we put on our cartridge and stylus. First thing you need to do is look in the specs for the cartridge to see how much downforce we need to apply. This is called downforce or tracking force, and it's the downward force that presses the needle into the record groove. For this cartridge, we're using an Ortofon Concord Scratch, and we know that from reading the specs that it requires 3 grams of downforce. So the first thing we need to do is unhook it from the arm and turn the counterweight back slowly until the arm floats under its own weight, so we have neither too much force at either end of the pivot. So when it's floating, we now know that is zero. So we turn the front part of the counterweight to match up zero. We now know that there is zero grams of downforce. If we turn the back of the counterweight, the whole weight spins until we hit number 3, and that has now got 3 grams of downforce applied to this cartridge. Okay, so now our cartridge is balanced with 3 grams of downforce. Thanks for watching and happy mixing.